military, it's not a thing that you want.
As a guy who understands the corporate greed and control the U.S. corporatism base has over the military, we don't want to be part of the military.
You're too smart
to
be in the military, Matthew.
Did it?
The only